like in some crack.
We're talking too. The Karate Chop talking figure. And Jellyfish SpongeBob right here. So we've got two SpongeBobs that we're gonna open up and look at. So let's take a look, everyone. So here are our two SpongeBobs. We've got the Jellyfish SpongeBob right here.
I think I got it. Let's go.
Now watch what we can do with this. We can put the Jellyfish inside of him. And you know what he's gonna do? He's gonna fire it at Karate Chop.
Ready?
Oh, that didn't work very good.
Go!
Let's try that again. Ready? All the way back. And fire! Whoa, did you see that? Let's try that one more time. Late, SpongeBob, we already fired it. So you can see he can fire that jellyfish a long way, can he? But that's not. We also have Karate Chop, SpongeBob. Ready? And Karate Chop. Whoa. Now he has a little bit more trouble standing. So we'll watch. You can go Karate Chop. And then he can twist and go Karate Chop. Pretty neat. But watch this. Let's take his hat off. Whoa. Look at that. It's not just a hat. It's like a table. And you know what he can do? He can karate chop it. Ready? Ah. Good job, SpongeBob. Try it again. Whoa. He hit that pretty hard, don't you think? So that's Karate Chop. Now he can also do, of course, like we showed before, he can go. So he can play with him two ways. Look, we set up some rocks. Let's see if he can karate chop it. Ready? And karate chop. Oh, I got my hand in the way. There you go. Good job, SpongeBob. And one more time. Pretty tough, but watch this. We'll use this SpongeBob and we're gonna fire the jellyfish. Ready, set, and
let's go!
Fire! Oh, SpongeBob, that wasn't too impressive. So these are the two SpongeBobs, and they both talk, they both come with batteries. And then we've got the one that throws the jellyfish. It's a little louder, you notice? The battery's in the back. Move his hand. You can move his arms. Can't really move his legs much, but he's still lots of fun. So which SpongeBob do you like better? So you can see you can actually move this arm too and make him karate chop as well. So we've got the karate figure, and then we've got the jellyfish tossing SpongeBob. Which one do you like better? I think they're both pretty fun, especially if you like Nickelodeon SpongeBob. Now what I need you to do is right here, so subscribe here. So subscribe to the Engineering Family, so you can see lots of videos like this one, and maybe we'll even have SpongeBob go on some adventures. That'd probably be pretty fun, wouldn't it? And then finally, here's the secret password. And this is a pretty easy one, it's just SpongeBob. I need you to put SpongeBob in the comments so that we know that you know the secret passcode. So again, tell us which one of these two SpongeBobs do you like the best? Remember to subscribe, and the password is SpongeBob. So take care and have a great day. Bye everyone. If you enjoyed this video, please check out one of these other four super fun videos featuring Team